interested in, so you want to get my ear. Whether the Occupy movement, we say, oh, racist statement, it's a realist statement. We say, man, seize the time, the resources that you got, you know what I'm saying? Stuff you might just take it quick. Man, I want to commend the force that get. This plays a big role in us being able to get the word out. Play a role with it, because these attacks is happening in Inglewood, Southside Chicago, they come from your college campus. Oh, they ain't here already. You know what I'm saying? So I hope that
I read a lot of papers, and I'm seeing a lot of stuff like more of, especially like in the white working class neighborhoods, they're attracted by the Tea Party and stuff like that.
We get a saying with the POCC, we say, man, the POCC is we the weeds. In other words, so I said, man, this is getting real, the definition got real twisted. You know what I'm saying? So, and that's true. It's a struggle, it's a prophet, you can see the whole part, that's what cats don't do. But some of the actions by these organizations who call themselves liberal progressive, you know, it's counter to the definition. You know what I'm saying? So we got to call that contradiction. You know what I'm saying? That's the first step. It's certain organizations that told this Black Panther Party, you can't pay them to come to Chicago. You can't pay them to come to POCC, is that? You know what I'm saying? Objective, the definition for progressive is this. How are these forces calling themselves progressive? They pushing for these, you know what I'm saying, these right-wing policies. You know what I'm saying? They didn't change their position. No. You know what I'm saying? You got to call the question. I don't care who it is.